Fun Fact Friday. So this week's fun fact is that the Twitter bird in the logo actually has a name, and his name is Larry.
Hey guys, just doing a day in my life. I was just looking at some Sherpas because, you know, it's getting cold outside, so please help me choose a color. We got this pink. Okay, not that, but we got all these. Oh, I'm really liking this grit. Yo, what the? So, Joshana, what are you doing here, bro?
I'm working. But speaking of work, we have to film BS just now.
Oh, well, let's get to work. You're right,
Step into my office.
Okay.
What's up? It's Gabby and Simone here for BHS now. My co-star, Joshana, couldn't come. Oh, yeah. Where the ball at? Where the ball at? Ooh. Wow. Where? Whoa. Yo. Wow. Damn.
Man, life has been so hard lately. You know, we got the third quarter. We got, it'd be so hard being a social media influencer. Life is hard. I need to go to guidance. I'm gonna go. Yo, whoa.
Let me be your guidance.
You want,
let's go.
Oh my. You can't do it. I've been lifting, bro. There's no way.
Jump. Just jump.
Okay. Oh, wow. This is wow. What's so funny? My name is Simone.
I'm Joshana.
And together, we run the PHS Now Sports Section. We're back and we're better than ever with some nice information. Start us off, bro.
Basketball? They are undefeated.
11-0. That's gotta be history.
Who's doing it like girls basketball?
Who's doing it like them, bro?
Who's doing it like them?
That's gotta be history.
All the girls sports been doing so well.
Volleyball. Y'all remember when we used to do volleyball?
Yeah.
Wow.
Volleyball did good. Girls basketball did amazing. Girls soccer did good. All the girls sports.
All the girls track.
Girls cross country. Any other girls sports in this game?
No.
No.
That's it?
That's right.
Do they have a game coming out?
They do.
When is it?
You'll find out for you, but I think it's today.
Actually, this us. Who are you gonna ask?
I'll find somebody.
Yo! Go ask her! So when's the game? We have all-star Ali Zorn in the back, but she's blurred.
Am I getting a cool cameo? That's so fun!
Yeah.
Yeah, you are. There
wow,
we go.
I'm at a loss for words. I'm not good on camera.
Don't worry.
Don't worry.
Go sports. Go Bucks.
Yes.
Shout out to Mackenzie Tierney. She would say go Bucks, but she says it better than I do.
Okay.
Maybe that was try good to fun get time. Her. Try to get her to say go Bucks. Mm-hmm. It's pretty funny.
Okay, we're probably not gonna do that. We need to finish this episode. Yeah, in our hearts. Okay, boys basketball. We have a special announcement. They have their seat. Yeah, Dylan DeGangi. Yes, we had put this in. Finally, someone reached out. Shout out to Dylan DeGangi for telling me to include this.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill you.
Okay, you wanted to fight.
Senior night for boys basketball next Friday. Be there, be square. Still have a away game today, so you can go support if you want.
Not forced.
You're not forced. Yeah. Anything else? Swim? What's going on with swim?
Sectionals, baby!
Hey! Star athlete, Alora. Hey, Alora, that's my Muslim queen.
Yes,
qualified for sectionals.
Qualified for sectionals. Yes, you should.
And then gymnastics, they won their meet on Wednesday?
Yeah, they were good on the winning streak.
They on a winning streak. You know, I'll include some clips here and there, you know, add some flavor.
I didn't end up including clips, I was too lazy.
But I hope you guys missed us. We're back, better than ever. You know, we had a lot of requests. I don't know that song.
You have anything else to say?
I told them I'd make this funny, bro.
It wasn't really funny. It's
kind of boring.
Why would you say that?
I'm critiquing myself.
No, bro. I know. Have some self-respect, bro.
Tell us your favorite snack.
Hey! Yeah, you want to be there?
Hey!
Okay.